Just shut off your like notepad and stuff.
All right, YouTube, today we're gonna play some Sims, speech featuring the beautiful, my wife, Megan Dacey. She's gonna take the phone and get some coffee.
Not my last name.
Megan, hubby, damn it, I'm so excited for this, I can't even remember what my wife's name is.
All right. People or house?
When you normally start
Usually you build the people and then you build the house. Unless you just like in the building, then you just build.
Okay, let's first. Why don't you minimize the OBS so we can see Twitch. Yep, just minimize it. Okay.
Right. People?
People.
Okay.
Wait a minute, I'm just checking out how it looks on this.
Yourself.
Yeah. It's gonna be tall and thin. So, blonde hair, obviously bald. We could go for like a funny one. That's probably closer to what I would look like if I was.
And your eyebrows are a little bit bushier.
Hang on 1 second, I'm just looking at this. Oh, it's working. Okay. Just bring this over here closer to us.
What's your eye shape?
I don't really know. Yeah, probably the one. Chubby your cheeks.
Chubby cheeks?
They're not chubby yours. But they are chubby.
I don't know what they are. Yeah, they are. Oops.
I wish I could go facial hair like that. My nose is bigger.
Yes, we'll fix that. Your nose?
Yeah. Might be a little bigger. More realist.
Oops.
I have no tattoos.
You also don't have facial hair.
Yeah. Can we just pretend?
Sure.
Hashtag goals.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Probably dark facial hair. Because my hair is blonde and my facial hair is dark. I'm gonna go for a super pretend.
Oops. That looks weird.
Yeah,
I don't think
it
you
is.
Want that.
I agree.
We're gonna get that. Cool?
Yes.
Okay.
We gotta get a dad bod.
Okay.
Look at that. Top Deck Productions is now hosting us for 16 viewers. Megan, we're gonna be a celebrity.
Is it?
That's probably good. I'm kind of thicker chested, I think. I don't think I'm all just straight down. Like, there's definitely a bit of a Buddha going on.
Like that?
Yeah. I think, and like, this comes out more.
I don't know if I can do that.
Oh, there we go.
Is that better?
Well, is it that bad? I gotta start going to the gym more.
You do have to start going to the gym more.
Okay.
Okay. Good?
Yeah, I like my shoes.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, my shoes are sweet.
Oh, okay.
Did you not like the shoes?
No, I didn't think you'd like the shoes.
I'm all about the shoes.
What about your clothing?
Flannel.
Flannel.
I'm thinking that one.
Your sweaters. Flannel?
Yeah. There we go.
Is that you?
That's me right
there.
You
want your distressed denim?
on light wash jeans. Maybe I get like a pair of L.L. Bean shoes.
Jump jump boots. Not that. Actually, it's kind of zooming in there.
Yeah, that's me.
Alright.
Alright, so do I get like characteristics?
You
How do I
do.
do this?
Alright, so your like main characteristic, what do you want to be?
I think it's family. What do you think? I'm not really athletic anymore. I used to be.
As we have seen by the dad bod.
What about my loving?
So you're alluring, and then you can either be like a serial romantic.
That's funny.
Or a soulmate.
I'm a soulmate kind of guy. I'm husband material.
Alright, so that means that like this is probably going to be one of your goals that you're trying to get. Alright, and then your like sub traits. Okay.
Go down, go over to it, and like roll, click on it, just click on something, then scroll down. Hit the, this is the hard part of two screens, hit the minimize button up at the top right.
Yes.
Oh no, then, okay, we're good, because see, if we're at 2700 kilobytes, that means we're streaming good.
Cool.
So.
Okay. So what do you want your sub traits to be? We have all these. Be artistic, smart, clumsy.
I'm pretty. I like children. I think I'm a winner.
Family oriented.
Yeah, I'm family oriented. Do they actually say words, or do they just like mutter things?
No, it's Sim language.
Oh, okay.
Pretty outgoing.
Yeah, I'm not.
There's like a goofball.
Yeah, that works.
Okay.
Can we make Phil in this game?
No, we don't have the pet version.
Can we get the pet version?
Maybe later.
Okay.
Do you want this actual name? Or do you want to rename it?
Just name it Dylan.
You need to ask him.
Hubby.
Oh, so you do want it to be here early.
Oh, okay.
Okay. There you go.
All right.
Good?
Yeah, it's like your character. Do you pull up our OBS one time? So, down to the left on the bar. Like, just making sure that our audio is working. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Back
to it. So I can minimize it. Yep. Or whatever you want with it.
Yep, it's it.
Take me female.
Good. You're way better looking than this one. Dude, this is awesome. That's like kind of close. Like long happy hair. There you go.
Okay, let's see. Okay. But I'm not that tan.
No. How are you doing this morning, Archmage? Megan and I are streaming.
Mm-hmm.
Archmage is in the chat. Mm-hmm. Chatted at us. He put card Sims, which isn't that's a magic card thing.
Nice.
Yeah, wave to Archmage. No. I can't see because of the angle of the camera.
No.
So I think you have less chubby cheeks than this person, but you have like down here, but you got it like you got the goods up here, you know. Well, now he's like a squirrel.
Hold on, I'm gonna get my jaw first.
It's the perfect jaw. Yeah, Megan beat me up this morning, Archmage, so I
didn't
Now,
beat you up. I got up
or
before you.
she beat me getting awake. So now we're playing Sims.
Don't actually know how to do this. Oh, there we go.
Well, I forgot to add the Streamlabs into it. So if somebody subscribes or if somebody like follows.
Or unfollows.
Nobody's gonna unfollow. Everybody does. Everybody's gonna think this is gas, Meg.
Can you help me?
That was pretty good.
I feel like my forehead is a little
Little, I mean,
wider.
you got a decent forehead on you. It's cute. I think that's good. Whoa.
Well. No. No.
Feel like you have normal eyes.
I do too, but I'm sure everybody thinks they have normal eyes. What happened to my original eyes?
I'm not sure. There's too many eyes to pick from. You should just start at the top or the bottom and go down. Then you'll find them.
That would take a long time. How
How many
about that?
eyes are there?
How about that?
Yeah, that's pretty good. It's like move on an intense makeup day.
Well, here. Can I put makeup on?
Or take it off.
Well, I don't think I technically have any on right now.
That's intense.
I just want lashes. I don't want. That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god, breath, oh my god.
Right, how about that?
Yeah.
If you can grow facial hair, I can advise like that.
Sure. That's a fair trade. Wow. Looking good, Meg.
How are you?
No. No, I'm waking up still. I only had one cup of coffee.
Getting myself a little flush.
Can you go over to our OBS? Yeah, I just want to make sure. And then go, hit in the middle section there. Go get the plus sign. Yep. And then go plus, browser source, which is right there. And then hit add existing, and then add Twitch alerts. Okay. So now if somebody does follow, we'll know. Not everybody always follows in a stream. I get some streams and nobody follows. That happens from time to
I
time.
don't think anybody's gonna follow. All right.
You have much more conservative eyebrows. Beauty boy. And we have the house.
When we're done with people,
I wish we could be able to fail.
I want to get the pets.
Philly boy, I love you.
Ooh, scary.
Whoa.
Alright, we're leaving it at that.
Sure.
Oh, I only gave you one outfit. I guess that's fine though.
Yeah, it's whatever. Are you gonna get a bunch of outfits?
No.
Just one.
It's fine.
Consistent. We're both consistent here. Do you get a Ralph it?
No.
For everyone in the chat that's wondering, a growl fit is when Megan gets really comfortable and it's just gray sweatpants and a gray shirt, so it's a gray outfit. Brownfoot.
To Brownfoot.
AKA Brownfoot.
Not that kind of. Oh, not that hippie.
What's that?
I'm not that thin, but I'm not that hippie.
You're hippie? The Sims language is definitely.
Alright,
makes me a
wear.
Little curious.
I'm gonna put a sweater on.
You are a sweater girl.
Ooh, yeah.
Looking good. Even your kind of booties. You're not quite that boxy.
I don't know about that.
I carry the belly part of the relationship.
And boobs also aren't quite that big.
No.
Alright. Good?
That's good. Let's go make a house.
I gotta give myself some traits.
Traits.
Alright, what's my traits?
Can I make your traits?
Big happy family or successful lineage.
Big happy family.
Large loving household.
Yeah. Right?
I don't think we're gonna get that far.
We might get that far. Can you save like multiple Sims games?
Yeah.
So we can have like our game. You can have your row house game.
Yeah.
Megan made this row house game that was absolutely insane.
Okay, definitely neat.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, Phil.
What else?
Not evil.
Got married.
There's like a reason we got married. Neat. Aren't you a music? Are you, don't you like music more than art?
Alright.
Alright, let's build a house.
Oh, you're all horses.
I'm excited.
Alright, there's a way to, how do I link us?
What do you mean?
I can make us married. Alright, there it is.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see a lock?
Yeah, I see a lock.
Ooh.
Nice.
Alright.
Let's build a house. Do you want to see our sweet channel emote, Maggie? You go over and you use the mouse and you see under the chat box.
Okay.
There. And then you go to the right. One more icon.
This one?
Nope, one more. To the right. Right there. Click on it. Click on it.
Then.
Oh, it's working on it. Oh, double click took it off. It's impressive how much, like, I thought Moto, there's our little, that's Phil Dog.
Cool. Alright. Where are we moving into? My row houses.
You made row houses? And they stay in the game?
Yeah.
That's so cool. I kinda like.
We don't have a lot of money. We only have $22,000.
Oh.
Which we can change if we want to, but we like probably a tiny place.
We can get a starter home?
Yeah. How about this place?
Now what, why, is that like, do we have jobs?
Not yet. You gotta go into the.
We're buying a house while we're unemployed?
Yeah. Just tell me where you wanna live.
Huh.
Here?
Sure. Should hit the chat emote button to get rid of it again. I get to hit the. Should work.
Furnished? Furnished.
Of course. Yeah, I thought the photo was a tough game on the computer, but like, this is intense.
Why? So, here's your moral question of the day.
Oh God, it's only 8:40.
Do you want me to give us more money so we can actually furnish this place? Or do you want to live with our $14,000?
Like I've never done it the right way.
Okay.
Let's try the real way.
Okay. Then we might need to just like pick the essentials.
I'm all about picking essentials.
All right. Well, we need a
We
phone.
give a little tutorial to the people on YouTube to play Sims the legit way.
Okay. I'm gonna make this our kitchen.
You're talking about like right inside.
Right here.
Pushing to be all against the wall.
Yeah.
Oh. You're talking about from there.
I'm
Oh,
just saying that
okay.
this is gonna be our
It's
kitchen.
gonna be kitchen plus dining
This is gonna
room.
be dining room probably be like here. There's just the two of us, and then this will be our living room, and that'll be your bedroom.
Yeah, that's good. That's the bathroom right there.
That's the bathroom.
These.
Okay. Great.
Okay.
Countertops. I mean, gosh, if we're not getting any money, then
We're just getting the weak ones.
we gotta go ugly.
Is it not as fun to play without the lots of money?
Because it limits you. That's like reality.
Oh.
All right, I'm gonna push
People have to let us know
you.
in the comment section if they like watching real Sims or
Or fake Sims.
fake Sims, fake news Sims. So tell the people what we're doing here.
We're
So
building.
why, when did they start, when's our door?
Door
Or where is
three.
our door, please?
I'm gonna give us a bar.
The essentials.
No, not like a real
Yeah.
bar, like so we can sit at it with
Nice.
stools. With our essential stools.
I'm very uncomfortable that we're building a house before we have jobs.
I know.
This is awkward.
It's very awkward. We're also running out of money very quickly, so we need a sink. We might only have one.
Oh, besides the bathroom, right?
Well, no, we might
Wow.
only Okay, get some done.
Can I get a lawnmower?
No.
How do I clean my, how do I
You
fix outside?
don't.
You don't?
Don't.
That's so gross.
Yep. Central shower. The problem with the like cheap ones is that they always break.
So then how do we start making money?
You get a job.
Okay. Do they have industrial IS in there? Can we invest in docks?
I don't know.
That would be kind of cool.
Logical. Awkward, that's awkward. I don't want that window there.
Yeah, the back window is kind of weird. We get a 16-inch flat screen?
Not with our current budget, we can't. No, I'm sorry.
Life is really hard.
Ooh, I can't center that. That's annoying.
Go get some more coffee.
This isn't your favorite part, is it?
No, it's cool. I just need some coffee. I start on the Green Mountain coffee this morning?
I know, but that was a good choice. Right, now we need a mirror. That's essential, right?
Yeah. Do you want a full body mirror?
No, we don't even have one of those in LA. We might need some lights.
What about candles?
Yeah.
We're gonna go with the olden days now.
See, I usually go for these because they're pretty
Effective.
effective.
I'm all about that.
Okay, down the bathroom. I also don't like any art. I can't wait to make money.
Wasn't that life?
We should probably get like a little table, huh?
Could just sleep in? Could eat on, I mean?
Yeah,
I'm going mats.
we're gonna sleep on the table.
It's like college all over again.
These like aren't
Is
really
there a
my
college
style.
version of Sims? Where you get like $3,000 to build your house?
Probably. I don't, I've never.
Have to stock your fridge, like that's part of the game. You know? Like $3 per blue light
Yeah.
can. This is so much fun. You having fun?
It's more fun when you have more money because then you can like put in decorative stuff. I mean, more fun for me when you put in decorative stuff.
All right, well, next time we'll do it. I just don't know what the game's actually like. I've never played it. So maybe we can go next time. Unless the Twitch chat riots.
They might riot. Probably aren't enjoying this as much as I am.
Well, you really like this. This is your favorite game, right?
I'm trying to go fast.
So what are you thinking about here? Like, what are you trying to balance?
None of this is centered, which is really annoying me.
House, or is that like your lack of?
A little bit of both, plus there's a door here.
The Sims put Philly to sleep. It's not bad.
Some people really don't like it.
Yeah,
That's just kind of ugly, but like, we don't have enough money for a nice TV, so I have to put it on something.
that takes a back on it. Holy shit.
We could do the.
I'm thinking we go a flat one. We go the cheapest flat one. We gotta be realistic.
Cool.
Yeah.
So ugly. Our technical couch.
But we're gonna make this world.
All right.
We're gonna build. We're gonna like.
Put some budget lighting in here.
Is that Huga?
No.
You should explain in the chat what Huga is.
Ugly.
I don't even want to play this game anymore.
This. All right. We're in bed. Also, what is that?
That's awkward.
It's weird.
Is it like a, is it a closet? Do you make it a closet?
No, not without any expansion packs. I know, life's really hard these days. Okay.
Least we're saving our money, right? Like, we're gonna be able to
Twin sleep.
look. I think we want at least a queen.
I mean, this is a full.
We don't sleep on a full.
Well, we also have nicer stuff than this, so.
That's because we got jobs before we
Not
were
realistic.
friends. It's so weird how you do your like stuff before you do this.
Before, yeah.
So what are we gonna put in here? Are we gonna put anything? What's that?
Dresser.
I hear those are essential.
Right, I need some light.
It's gotta be lit. We lit. Just like triggered by this, aren't you? You're
I
just like,
really don't like this.
I'm like, man, playing this game legit sucks.
I'm also trying to go fast because I know that some people don't like this
So what's the cool? That's like the genuinely most popular part of the game.
I think building, but you spend like a long time doing it.
I think we watched Katie Peters stream one
That's all
time.
she did.
All she does is build. She doesn't
Well, no,
actually.
she does play,
So
but
then she break up our YouTube videos by like the build.
well, we're
Then
done
we.
because we're only at $6,000 left.
So we're not putting any more play.
No.
Okay. So then should we probably should break up our YouTube video? Be like the build. And now we start with the light.
Up to you.
Do it. So go over to the OBS. We'll be back with the next one.
I'm
You
saying you can
go.
sign off or
You go stop
anything?
recording, which is to the right.
Okay, are you gonna say bye?
Bye.